A local K-9 team is finding it challenging to keep the streets safe, but their patrol vehicle is not safe. So their community is now getting creative to help them out. Our Riley Livingston talks to the K-9 handler to find out more. She joins us live from West Point tonight. Riley.
Andre, here in West Point, attempts to get financial aid for their K-9 officers have fallen short. But now a nonprofit organization is working on their biggest project yet. It's been a long 2 years for West Point Police Sergeant Arnie Cade and his K-9 partner Kenzo. Inadequate equipment and budgets have made it hard for them to get their job done.
We've had issues with the vehicle overheating. That's been the biggest thing. The internal temperature that car raises, and Kenzo's life's in jeopardy. We've had the current issues we're having now is the car cuts off driving down the road.
The issues are not only inconvenient, but also dangerous.
It's got electrical issues. Cut the blue lights on to make a traffic stop, and then sparks shoot out from under the bottom of it. They've not been able to determine where that's coming from. So luckily, we've been blessed with some cooler weather to where I don't have to run the air conditioner, but it's in pretty bad shape.
Now a nonprofit from Florida is joining the effort.
We are trying to raise money to replace Kenzo's K-9 unit, his vehicle. They're called K-9s United. They're out of Florida. Miss Debbie Johnson is spearheading this. She's trying to launch a campaign to have people to donate the money in order for her to purchase the vehicle.
The goal is $35,000 for the new vehicle and gear. So far, they've managed to secure $7,000 of that. Social media has helped take the campaign to the next level, and people from all over the country and the world are donating.
It means everything. I spend more time with Kenzo than I do my own family. We're either working or training, and to know that his life's in my hands and not be able to ensure his safety, it's tough.
For more information on how you can donate, you can visit our website at WCBI.com. For now, reporting live in West Point, Riley Livingston, WCBI News.